heated Diwali dinner. I hope you all had an enjoyable Diwali, and Sal Mubarak to all of you. I'll echo what Pranal said. In fact, I'm very excited to have you all here. 2 years ago, I was honored to host the first Diwali dinner in the House of Lords for City Hindu Network. And when I met with the City Hindu Network some 2 months ago, the idea of doing Diwali dinner came up, and I immediately said yes. The reason is simple. Because members of the City Hindu Network, those of you who are seated in this very room, are our future. And by our, I don't mean the British Indian community or the British Hindu community. I mean the future of our great country. You are our future leaders. From startups to finance, from global trading deals to partnerships in our leading law and accountancy firms, from undertaking civic duties like becoming counselors and school governors, justice of the peace, to hopefully some of you becoming MPs. You are the people who can help to shape our world. And I'm pleased to say we, for the first time, we are beginning to have role models within the British Indian community.